Have you ever wondered why Huskies have two different colored eyes? It's because of a genetic mutation called heterochromia, which results in the uneven distribution of melanin in the iris of each eye. Heterochromia is not harmful to a husky's health and is simply a unique characteristic that adds to the breed's distinctive appearance. So next time you see a husky, take a closer look at their eyes and admire their unique and beautiful characteristic.